This is the sound of water, the sound of a brook, about to meet its master. The sound of a small brook, in a dark dip in the crepuscular hour. This is the sound of small power, a trickle, a babble, a dribble, a rhythm on a rock, on a pebble. Stop and listen to the sounds now. This is the sound of a brook in the twilight hour, on its way to the sea. This is the sound of water, the sound of a daughter about to meet its mother and become other as it journeys to the sea to be free to see the great scenes. This is a small brook that took a great step. This is a small brook that hasn't had its break yet. It's nearly there, not far now. Keep on trickling, keep your small rhythm dribbling, dribbling on pebbles worn smooth by the pressure of millennia. Round sounds, down sounds, ground sounds. How can I harmonize with your sound? How can my voice become just another trickle to the greater source? How can my outpouring of words resemble your search and your course? You're babbling, you're the babbling brook. You're the traveling brook. And you're a gathering speed now. You're a gathering speed now.